Have you ever wondered how to connect with locals and get the real scoop on what it's really like living in a certain area? If so, you'll want to hit up the places where locals go for their caffeine fix. And it's not the big chain baristas. Hi, I'm Realtor Rebecca Cole with Berkshire Hathaway HomeSale Realty, and this is my assistant Sadie. And today, we're taking you on a tour of some of our favorite coffee shops and small town spots in the Upper Chesapeake Bay region in Maryland. I don't know about you, but when I'm on vacation or if I'm thinking of relocating to a new area, I don't care so much about the tourist attractions that everybody else already knows about. What I'm interested in is the small town coffee shops and family-owned spots. If you're thinking of moving to a new place, spend some time with local residents in the small town joints and get a real feel for what the area is like and if it's somewhere where you'd like to live. Trust me when I say, locals don't hold anything back, and they'll tell you exactly what it's like living in a certain area. They can be one of your best resources when exploring options and relocating to a new place. So if you're planning a visit or a move to Harford County or Cecil County, Maryland, skip the Starbucks and the Dunkin because we're going to take you on a tour of the best small town coffee shops in the area.
Our first stop is Cool Beans Sandwich and Coffee Company. This sweet little spot is located at 14 South Main Street in Port Deposit, serving up breakfast and lunch sandwiches and all of your favorite coffee drinks. This is a favorite spot for locals and one of the only places where you can get a freshly made breakfast sandwich that looks like this and a coffee for less than $10. They're open Wednesday through Sunday from 7 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Now we're heading east on Route 222 to our next stop, Grounded Coffee in Perryville, Maryland. Grounded Coffee opened in the spring of last year, and they've been a favorite with locals ever since, serving up breakfast, Italian sodas, smoothies, and elevated lattes. If you're looking for something outside of the box, try Snoop's Salty Caramelized Mocha or Jay and Silent Bob's Crazy Hazy Latte. Grounded Coffee Company is open 7 days a week from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m.
We're continuing east on Route 40 to our next stop, Chesapeake Bay Coffee Company, located at 130 South Main Street in Northeast Maryland. They offer all of your favorite coffee drinks, custom lattes, and highly caffeinated options like Captain Jack and Ship-Faced. Save room for one or more of their specialty donuts like Fluffernutter, Fruity Pebble, or Maple Bacon. With our extra donuts in the back seat, we're headed now to East Main Cafe at 126 East Main Street in downtown Elkton. This family-owned, cozy cafe caters to locals, offering pastries, sweets, and all of your favorite caffeinated drinks.
We're heading to Java by the Bay, located at 118 North Washington Street in historic downtown Havre de Grace. Java by the Bay is open Wednesday through Saturday from 8 a.m. until 5 p.m. and Sundays from 9:15 until 4. Along with all of your favorite hot and cold coffee drinks, they have some of the best pastries from local bakeries. If you're looking for a piece of Smith Island cake, Java by the Bay has you covered. And they have some of the biggest donuts I've ever seen. The owners are lovely, Helen and Ron, and they're a wealth of information on the local area. Fun fact, they got married in 2020 right here in the coffee shop.
And this brings us to our final stop, Concord Point Coffee, located on North Washington Street in Happy to Grace.
So there you have it, our tour of small town favorite coffee shops in the Upper Chesapeake Bay region in Maryland. Please keep in mind that hours may vary, so reach out to businesses directly. And if you have a favorite coffee shop we didn't visit, leave us a comment below. We would love any excuse to stop by. And if you're thinking of buying, selling, or living in Maryland, reach out to us. My contact information is below. And if you found value in this video, give us a thumbs up and like or subscribe so you don't miss any of our content.